George N. Dale, February 19, 1834 to January 29, 1903, was a Vermont lawyer and politician who served as lieutenant governor from 1870 to 1872. He was the father of Porter Hinman Dale, who served as a member of the United States House of Representatives and as a United States Senator.